I'm going to show you a new casino table game called Super Bacc. When the game starts, every player must bet on ante. After player's bet, dealer gives every player two cards. And dealer deals himself two cards. Okay, dealer shows one card up. Now, at this time, player will decide whether he wants to bet on play bet or not. In this game, the scoring system is as follows. Face card is 0, ace is 1. 9 is 9, and face card is also 0. Now, every player and the dealer will get 3 cards. And the scoring system is according to something like Baccarat's system. However, the difference between this game and Baccarat is that pairs equal to 0. Okay? Now, currently, this player has 1. And he looks at dealer has a 0. So he will decide whether he wants to play the play bet or not. He can check or he can bet on it. If he decides to bet, he can bet 1 or 2 or 3 times of the ante. Right now the ante is $10. Okay? So judging from this card, and everybody will get one more card. So let's assume this player plays 1 time. Now the play bet wins when the 3 card score is higher than the 3 card score here. But the ante's win and lose is not dependent on the scores. It depends on the hand. If the hand is a pair, over 2 faces, over trips, over 3 faces, the ante wins something. There's a payout table here. Okay? Now let's move on to this player. He has a 9, and dealer shows a 0, so he thinks he's going to win, so he can bet up to 3 times. And that's the beauty of this game, that when you have a good score in 2 cards, you can bet up to 3 times. In the case that you only bet 1 time, the other players, if a casino allows, the other players can play up to 3 times. Okay? Now let's just continue to play this game. After everybody bets, dealer say all bets off, dealer deal player one more card. So this player has 2 faces which win something in the NT, and then he has a score 1, and score 1 will compete against the dealer. Alright, this player also has 2 faces, and then it's a 0, 0, and 9, so his score is 9. Dealer also deal one more card for himself. Now dealer opens up. Dealer has a score of 1. Alright, now let's take a look at the payout table. When a player has ante, has 2 face cards, it wins 1-1. And now the score is 9, score is 1, so it wins. And as far as this player is concerned, 2 face cards gets 1-1. Doesn't matter what the score is. And the score is 1, so the player's score is 1, and dealer's score is 1, it pushes. And that's the end of this hand. Okay, let's play one more hand. And we will explain this side bet called highway win later. Okay, this time, the same thing. Every player gets 2 cards. And player gets 2 cards, but player open 1 card. Okay, this is 0 against 2, so maybe he will just play 1 time. Okay. And this is 2 over 2, so we would say, let's say play 2 times. Okay? And no more bets. Dealer hit. It has an 8. This is a pair of king, 2 faces, and pair of king is better than normally 2 faces. So it probably gets more. We'll talk about it later. Dealer gets 1 card. Dealer has 0. This is a pair of 2. This is not 4. This is a pair of 2. So it's 0 and 0. Dealer has 0. So, first of all, 2 pictures wins 1-1 according to the payout table, and score 8 pays 1-1. Pair of king, 3-1. So, player gets 3-1 for the ante, and 2 is higher than 0, so it's 1-1. Okay, that ends the same. This is a good time to talk about the side bet called halfway. Halfway here. Halfway is a bet that you're betting you're going to win. Players play or players' score is going to be higher than dealer's score, but the score is very low. It's 1, 2, or 3, or 4. When a player wins with a score 1, or score 2, or score 3, or score 4, it wins with some odds. So let's take a look how this is going to happen. It may or may not happen because the cards are now set to accomplish that. Now let's say this is 3, so this guy bet just 1 time. And then here is 1 against 0, so he also bets 1 time. Then dealer give everybody one more card. This will be scored 0 now. Again, this will be scored 0, so halfway win is not going to happen now. Dealer has 2. Okay, so it lost because it's a lower score. So he lose no picture, and he loses. Okay? And also loses because, oh, I'm sorry, wait. It's a pair here, so it doesn't win, but it wins on a pair, okay? A pair ante. Ante has nothing to do with the score, so ante wins. Okay, let's try one more time, see if the halfway is going to show up. Again, the hands are not set up, so I'm not sure if it will show up. Okay, I'm mixing up the decks now, but let's just concentrate on my hands. Okay, this guy has 1, and he probably would hit, let's say, bet 2 times. This is a 7, so I probably would hit 3 times. Because 7 out of 0 to 9 is a very high score. And no more bets, dealer hit everybody one card. 5, and this is 0. Looks like the highway is not going to show up. Dealer has 1. Dealer 1, no pair. And dealer 1 is higher than 0. This is 5. This is 1. So halfway doesn't win. And no pair doesn't win. But 5 wins. Okay. Just in case, let's assume. Let me set up a halfway here. Let's say if the dealer has 1. And let me see. I have 2. Let's assume this is the case. Okay, let's assume this is the case. Player has 2 and dealer has 1. So player wins. On the play bet, it's 1-1. On the ante bet, no pictures, no pair, so he loses. And the side bet tells you when you win with a halfway, which is 2, you bet 10-1. So for the $10 bet, you get $100. $10 bet, you get $100. It's a 10-1. 10-1 payout for a score of 2 over score of 1. That's the end of this demo.